While weavers, women play an inevitable role in contributing towards economic development of the country. The bright flea markets in Dimapur city are run by women hawkers. Let's explore the weekly markets in Dimapur, Nagaland, which is not only generating employment for women, but also empowering them. Take a look.
Local markets in Nagaland are the life of most of the cities in the state. The region is blessed with rich flora and fauna and produces many organic vegetables, which are brought to these markets and sold at nominal rates, creating opportunities for the women in the region. Like the famous Ima Keithel-an and all women market in Manipur, these weekly markets are another unique example of women empowerment in the Northeast region. They're not only generating employment for the women folk of the state, but also empowering them and helping them to build a community where women are independent. Boisterous yet elderly, these women vendors bring their house-grown organic vegetables and supply it to the residents of the region.
ये मार्केट तो है अच्छा है काफी सस्ता मिल जाता है हम लोगों को और लोकल प्रोडक्ट्स भी मिलता है यहां पे तो बहुत अच्छा है ये और कम दाम में भी मिलता है ऐसे तो बहुत बड़ा है मार्केट और लेकिन और थोड़ा शेड ये हो जाने से लाइट का फैसिलिटीज हो जाने से ये हमारे लिए और अच्छा हो जाएगा ये
दे सेल होम ग्रोन वेजिटेबल्स ग्रीन्स स्पाइसेस कॉन्डिमेंट्स वाइल्ड फ्रूट्स बैम्बू शूट्स fruits, chives and much more. As for Asali, her monthly income varies from 20,000 to 30,000, which helps her manage her family.
এনে এতিয়া আছে আমি খান তো বাজার বাজার দেখি আমি যাই কি নাই তোমার মুসলিম মানুষ খান বড় হোলসেল আহা দলে এভরি বাজার না সাটারডে বাজার হবি তিন মাইল বাজার হবি ইয়াতে হবি আমি আমি খান তাই খান লগে দেখি সে আপ টাউন আছে পান্ডি কোনবা তো তিন দিবি পাবো কি পারে থার্টি দি পাবো পারে ইলো তিন দিবি পাবো পারে মান্ডি
These weekly markets shift to every area in and around Dimapur and not only cater to the needs of the people of the areas, but also help to earn these women a decent income who travel every morning to sell their goods. Moreover, here one can avail fresh organic vegetables and fruits collected from the jungles, flowers of different varieties and other daily use items. As Nagaland has subtropical climate, it is very favorable for floriculture and hence various flower saplings are also sold in the market.
Witni se din de ya de bigai aro ini pishan ni lebi ini kida ba 3000 4000 na bigai sab du na jai buda du na aro pishi mano de du bali ke nai timli bali ase du bigai ke na na pishi mano de du bigai ke na timli bali ase
Though many people shy away to give comments about their hardships of the family, shifting weekly markets provide an opportunity to earn for many housewives, both locals and non-locals, which in turn facilitates the economic growth of the state.